Hey there, my name is Nick and I'm the Director of Sales here at Close. Here I am at our most recent team retreat. Today, I'll be giving you a crash course on Close. In this demo, you'll get a guided tour of our most important features and see how Close will help your team increase sales productivity. Close is dedicated to the startups and small businesses of the future, smart, agile, and teams who work remotely. There are three key ways Close will help you increase revenue. First, Close helps you increase your selling efficiency. Your reps will prioritize quality leads with ease, improve their reach rate, and automate repetitive tasks. The second way Close helps you increase revenue is by slimming down your tech stack. In addition to a modern CRM, Close has built-in two-way email sync, calling, SMS, and sales automation tools ready to go right out of the box. And last, Close is incredibly easy to use. You'll see value in your first week with fast onboarding and high adoption rates. You'll see ROI on Close in a matter of days or weeks, not months and years. So let's jump right in. We'll start at the inbox view. When you open Close, the first thing you'll see is the inbox view. The Close inbox contains all of your high priority tasks and reminders. Your emails, missed calls, voicemails, text messages, and tasks all show up here so you don't miss anything. Each day, your goal should be to zero out your inbox and you can respond to the majority of these items without actually leaving the inbox view. Before we go into the CRM, let's talk about importing your data. If you're considering Close and have an existing CRM, we offer a customized free migration service to all new customers. To get started with your free migration, just reach out to our sales team. Importing data on your own into Close is easy. When adding new leads or contacts, you have a variety of options. When you want to create a single lead or contact, just click the plus icon. Here I'll add a company name, contact name, and create the lead. Once you add a new email address, any past emails and meetings will be automatically added to Close. You can import or update existing leads and contacts into Close using our built-in spreadsheet importer. Just upload your spreadsheet, map the columns to fields in Close, and then configure the import to dedupe the data. You can also use our modern API, best-in-class Zapier integration, or dozens of no-code integrations to automate lead and contact creation from web forms and other lead sources. Now that you've got your data into Close, let's go to the CRM and show you the lead view. In Close, a lead is a container of all the information and activity your team has had with a business, organization, or group of people. If you sell direct to consumers, a lead can also be a person's name. On the left is all of the information about a lead, tasks, opportunities, contacts, and any associated custom fields. You can store custom fields on leads, contacts, or opportunities. On the right is the activity feed. The activity feed contains all of the interactions you and your team have had with this lead over time, from email threads, meetings, notes, calls, and text messages. It's all the context you need in one place. In Close, we prioritize speed over most things. When it's time to communicate with a contact, just click on the email, text, or call buttons to get to work. When you click email, you'll see Close's email client drop down into the activity feed. Everything you need is there: email templates, automated follow-up reminders, scheduling, and you can even enroll a contact into a sequence if they don't respond. Emails are sent through your existing email provider, even without leaving your CRM. Worldwide outbound and inbound calling and text messaging are natively built into Close. To make a call, just click on the call icon and the call bar will drop down into the lead view. As the call happens, you can take notes and review information without leaving the lead view. Based on your Close subscription plan, you can record calls, invite other teammates onto live calls, and you can even drop a pre-recorded voicemail message to prospects. Everything I've shown you up to this point involves reaching out to a single lead or contact. Now I'm going to show you how you can create, list, and automate your outreach with Close's bulk email and calling tools. In Close, automated outreach starts with search. Using our powerful search and filtering tools, you can create dynamic lists of leads and contacts that get updated in real time. We call these lists smart views. Let me show you how it works. Let's say I want to spin up a campaign where I just want to target folks in the marketing department. I have contacts in a variety of departments and industries. I need to isolate the contacts that have the word marketing in their title. To do that, I click Add Filter, and all of my search and filtering options pop out to the right. I select contacts and only want to include folks that have the word marketing in their title. In addition, I only want to target the folks that belong to leads that we've already engaged with. That means I filter to only include leads that have the lead status qualified or engaged. Boom! Now I have a list of 50 contacts to pursue. By saving this search filter as a smart view, I can always access this list and it will always be updated as information changes on my leads and contacts over time. Now it's time to automate some outreach. In Close, I have three options. The first is bulk email. I can send all of these folks a one-off email using a template. This is ideal for one-off campaigns or simple announcements. The second is sequences. I can enroll these folks in a sequence, which will send a series of emails or initiate call tasks over time according to your specifications and schedule. Close will automatically pause the sequence when they've responded to an email or answered my call. I can call them using Close's built-in power or predictive dialer. With just one click, Close will start calling down the list of leads or contacts as they appear in the Smart View. There are two different dialing modes, power and predictive dialers. Both modes are built for speed, context, and record keeping. As the dialers take you from contact to contact on your behalf, Close will automatically pause the dialer when you are wrapping up notes, setting tasks, or sending an email. Then once you're ready, the dialer will automatically resume. And finally, what's a good CRM without reporting? Close includes some powerful reporting tools without needing a computer science degree to interact with them. The Opportunity Pipeline View is one of the simplest yet most actionable reporting tools that a sales team can use. From the individual salesperson to the CEO, the Opportunity Pipeline View will show you how many and where deals are in the sales process. Now, this isn't just a static report. The report updates in real time as you filter, sort, or drag and drop opportunities between stages. The Opportunity Pipeline View acts as both a report and a place to take action on the deals you are pushing towards the finish line. To get a bird's eye view of how your sales funnel is performing over time, Close's Opportunity Funnel Report makes it easy to visualize how opportunities flow through your sales pipeline and will automatically calculate important KPIs, such as conversion rate, time and stage, deal size, and sales velocity. The Opportunity Funnel Report also allows you to compare these important KPIs by user, group, and previous time periods. For a deeper dive into you and your team's performance, our Activity Overview and Comparison Reporting helps you view and compare dozens of metrics and KPIs over time. You can see what's lagging and act fast to prevent missed quotas or goals. The Overview acts as a high-level dashboard that includes leaderboards, while the comparison report breaks out performance on a per-user basis. And like all reporting in Close, all of these reports update in real time, so there are no refreshes or reloads necessary. At Close, we believe your sales and marketing stack should work together in unison. In addition to our best-in-class native G Suite, Segment, Office 365, Zoom, and Zapier integrations, we've partnered with nearly 100 companies across the startup and small business software ecosystem to support integrations that enable you to leverage the latest technology in your sales and marketing stack without wasting your time and budget. Now that you've seen what Close can do, it's time to get started. Start a 14-day free trial and let's work together to help you close more deals faster than ever before. If you prefer to speak to a member of our team first or need to migrate from an existing CRM, use the information below to get in touch with us. On behalf of the entire Close team, thank you for watching and we hope to hear from you soon. Happy selling!